Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to create a PowerPoint slide that has sound embedded in it. So by the end of this video, you should have a slide like this one in PowerPoint that will play music.
And leave, it's time to try defying gravity.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I'm in PowerPoint and I have my slide right here where I would like to add some sound, I'm going to go up to Insert and go over here to Audio, and I'm going to select Audio on my PC. And once I do that, I can navigate to the file that I would like to use for my audio, select it, and hit Insert. And then I'm just going to click and drag this down a little bit so you can see the actual sound icon inside of PowerPoint. So this sound right here is tied to the song that I just selected. And if I hit play,
Alphaba, why can you stay calm for once?
I can hear the audio of the song that I selected. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. I can also edit the length of the audio to get a certain portion of the song if I would like to do that. So if I right click and go up here to trim, I can actually cut out some of the song that I would like. So let's say I wanted to start here at the 2:03 mark. I'm going to drag the green to where I want to start and then drag the red to where I want to end. And then I'm going to say, okay. And now when I play the snippet of my song, it sounds like this.
And leave, it's time to try defying gravity.
So you can cut any snippet of the sound that you would like. There's also a lot of other things you can do with sound, and we go into that a little bit more in detail out on our blog. And I'm going to include a link to our blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.